Hi, my name is Noel Paul. I'm chairman of the Panther Club. Normally at this time of the year, we'd be all gathered at the Flinders University Oval, welcoming the carols for the year 2020. Unfortunately, due to COVID restrictions, we're unable to gather in groups. Therefore, what we have chosen to do is to provide a virtual show to enable everyone, wherever you may be, to enjoy the carols this year. I'd like to thank the performers, our sponsors, and the rest of the team to put on these carols. Have a great Christmas for 2020, and we look forward to a fantastic COVID-free 2021.
Well, it's Amanda Rishworth here, your Federal Member of Parliament, and I'd like to start by wishing everyone a very merry and safe Christmas. Of course, this year has been different and we are not able to celebrate Christmas in the same ways that we have in the past, but that hasn't stopped us. And I'd like to thank the Southern Community Christmas Carols Committee for making sure that we can still sing along to our favourite carols through this virtual Christmas carol presentation. Of course, Christmas will be different, and many of us will be off together with friends and family, but others will have to do it over video. Wherever you are, however you gather, I hope that this Christmas is special and we can celebrate the things that are important to us. So on that note, I hope you enjoy singing along to Christmas carols tonight. And of course, I've got good news. Father Christmas or Santa, whatever you'd like to call him, I hear he's got essential traveller exemptions, which means he is still on track to go around and deliver presents to children right around the world. So Merry Christmas, have a great night, and enjoy this sing-along.
Merry Christmas!
Hopefully you're enjoying the show tonight. Hopefully we can have the carols again next year and this COVID's away from us. If you can donate some money, you know it'll be helping our community be a safer place.
Sing through those songs one after the other, and then we're going to have a couple of still photos taken.
Winter's night that was so together. If the fates allow, hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Making the most out of Christmas. This year has been really, really tough, and I'm so disappointed that we can't all get together at the South Adelaide Football Club and enjoy the carols like we do year after year. But we've been imaginative, we've been creative, and we're a very resilient community. So I'm sure you're having a wonderful time watching this event and participating. I hope that your Christmas and summer is safe and happy. And I hope by this time some of the restrictions will have been eased again. So I wish you and your family and your friends all the best over summer and for Christmas and for the rest of next year.
this year has been a really difficult year for many people in our community. Together with the incredible team here at the Raynell office, we've reached out to thousands of community members and we've heard some heartbreaking stories of loss, of difficulties with employment, of physical and mental health challenges. We've also heard some extraordinary stories of kindness, of community members wanting to reach out to others, to lend a hand wherever possible. Thank you so much to everyone in our Southern community for making our community the special, kind, loving, supportive, really connected community that it is. Thank you for choosing to make a difference in each other's lives. I wish you an incredibly Merry Christmas and a really Happy New Year. From my family, from the Raynell family here in the office, to everyone in our community family, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I hope your Christmas is wonderful and the new year brings you much joy.
Children, we believed the grandest sight to see was something lovely wrapped beneath a tree. But heaven only knows that packages and bows can never heal a hurting human soul. Torn apart, the wars would never stop, and time would heal our hearts. Everyone would have a friend that a right would always win. My grown-up Christmas list. What is this illusion called? The innocence of youth. Maybe only in our blind belief can we ever find the truth. No more lives are torn apart, that wars would never start, and time would heal our hearts. Everyone would have a friend, and right would always win, and love would never end. This is my grown-up. This is my only lifelong wish. This is my grown-up Christmas list.
And in his name, all oppressed. boys and girls. It's Christmas. Hello, Santa.
Hello.
It's nearly Christmas, isn't it? Do you think Christmas is cancelled?
No, Christmas will never be cancelled.
Oh, that's fantastic news to hear, Santa. I know it's been an unusual year for all of us, but we're so lucky we've been able to FaceTime and phone and contact each other still. Hasn't it been great, Santa?
It certainly has. It's been a bad year this year with the COVID virus, but Christmas will never be cancelled for anything.
Oh, come rain, hail or shine, Christmas is on. Wow. Have you all been good? Do you think I've been good, Santa?
I've been watching and all the girls and boys have been very good and I hope they continue to be.
I hope so too, Santa, because I know you know what you're going to get on Christmas Day. Wonderful presents.
That's right. And Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.